is finally going to be put on the table and fixed. I think that's the big hope for the American people.
Well, and the problem is you've got, you know, people out there, celebrity Deborah Messing, actually saying Trump finally made good on his promise to kill someone, shoot someone in the middle of Fifth Avenue, or Michael Moore. I guess a country dumb enough to elect Trump is stupid enough to believe that Epstein committed suicide. And they did it, you know, on the traditional Friday night, early Saturday morning document dump time, when they know the fewest number of people will follow it. And then Rosie O'Donnell, you know, genius that she is, saying, well, Jeffrey Epstein's worms have opened and they will be crawling over some very powerful people. Meathead Rob Reiner. But let me move on to the next bit of information. So let me give you what I'm hearing, because while we do compare notes quite a bit,
in terms of missed tackles, it's one of our top five best beats.
He introduced me to my child for the first time throughout.
$3 Express Rewards.
Okay. Caring for Kids Radiothon with your donation. That's August 15th for the KBZ.